Well, I've been here since the beginning, so I remember a time when I jumped off that stage. You want to look at that stage over there? See that top stage? I jumped off and I landed on my head on the corner of that stage. I think I had a bit of brain damage at that time, but that was very funny. I remember a long time ago we had a bull rush right in here. Yeah, I think we had a big OH&S issue happening where the ceiling just collapsed and the rain, the water just poured out. That was pretty fun. That's a lot of good memories. Plenty more to come, especially when we might have a new building.
ICFC means, for me, it's a place for growing, a place to serve, a place together, a place to love one another.
I think I'm really blessed by the people in ICFC, and I sense this strong unity between the people, and I'm really blessed by that. Obviously, because of the presence of God as well, and the Word of God, and the leadership, so yeah, I'm so blessed.
Well, this is the very first place I actually know Christ, and then it has a big sense of family in here. Like, I love the friends are so close. I've grown up with these guys for more than 5-6 years now, and it's a great place to be, really, to be with God.
Yeah, Chris Zakaria, the drummer, introduced me to ICFC, and he pulled me from the mud of sin. Then I can see his great, how great is thou art. Sing with me, everybody sing with me, how great is thou art.
Dan penting itu kita pertahankan serta doakan supaya Holy Spirit terus berkebebasan bekerja memimpin umatnya yang digembalakan untuk terus maju di dalam Tuhan dan setia.
Yang ingat ya, itu hampir 16 tahun yang lalu itu kita mulai gereja ini. Waktu pertama kita beli gereja ini, kita melihat suatu kerjasama yang indah, suatu kekeluargaan yang luar biasa, di mana kita kerjakan semuanya gedung gereja ini bersama-sama, ya, sehingga kita bisa dapat. Memang ada beberapa bagian kita pakai kontraktor seperti listrik. Ya, kita panggil mereka untuk, ya, karena itu mesti pakai license. Tapi kita melihat pengecatan, pembongkaran, lalu pemasangan segala macamnya, kita tahu bahwa ada suatu kerjasama yang indah. Biar kerjasama ini boleh ada di dalam setiap kehidupan daripada kita semua, ya, supaya kita tahu bahwa gereja ini bukan milik seseorang, tapi gereja ini adalah milik kita bersama. Ya, Tuhan memberkati.
ICFC means it's my mother's church. Since this church just beginning, I joined this church. I'm not the first pastor in the church. I'm the third pastor in the church. The ICFC is starting was in 1989, and then I joined in 1990, and then August 1991 I have appointed to be the senior pastor here. So I was the third senior pastor in this church. The first one was Pastor Yopi Mantiri, and then Pastor Surya Atmaja, and then me is the third senior pastor until last year, 2014, June 2014, then Pastor John Halim come replace me. I just feel that God bless on us. Many things happen, but many miracles also happen because just be with ICFC.